Hey guys, and we're back with the King Killer.
You men, mount up and follow me. There's work to be done.
You are?
Known he would come for the weakest of us.
You opened a bloody wound when you killed Rodri's brother.
Anything worth doing must be paid for in blood.
Can be faster, dude.
In Quadford, you told me Rodri gave you that scar on your face. Is it a story worth telling?
It's not worth telling, it is worth remembering. Years ago, I was headed back from the
west. Wait, dude, What?
I have nothing more.
Okay. That's my horse.
Not worth telling, it is worth remembering. Back from the Western Isle. They have got fighters there. I had taken a bit of a beating. Put me in a surly mood. I wanted blood and silver, nothing more. So, me and my Drangir sailing along the coast of Cambria, see a nice spot for landing, covered in mist. We drag our ships ashore. And just then, a cry came from atop a hillock.
Level am I at? 51, so I can... Soon I can fight the...
Fog clears a bit.
The wolves.
One calls out. I am Rodri, king of this land. That means shit to me. I scream back. I give my poison. And we raise up our axes and charge before they take a breath. We have the numbers. But the Britons are clever. It's marshal. The bog catches our hooves, sucks us to a...
Why am I having...
Give your people fair warning, he says.
Okay.
Tell them King Rodri gave you that cut. Hand shit, I say. Rodri laughs and lets me go.
Quite a story, Eivor. Son of Ragnar, killer of kings, conqueror of England and the Western Isle. You have lived a saga worth 10.
That I have. Sweat-sopped slug is just beyond those walls. May only be defeated by a dragon. My itching ass. He'll meet one, all right.
Send a message to your men. We can build a camp here and lay plans for a surprise attack.
That's a big fort.
Eivor's men waste no time. They're eager to pay out our revenge.
Okay.
I've been waiting to get back at these Britons ever since you broke me from that cage, Dane. The time is nigh.
Eivor, I'm ready to get back at them Britons. You'll not see me lagging behind doing nothing but looting corpses. Not this time.
Alright, cool. People are upset. It's nice.
I am ready.
What in the name of Loki have you done?
Called in the dragon to help me slay Rodri. Now what say you, Wolfkist? Are you ready?
Rally the men, Eivor. Let's have at it.
It is a good day to die.
The gate looks pretty well defended.
My men are loading a cart with cauldrons of oil. We will blast right through that fucking gate.
I am here, boneless Ragnarsson. How is it you come in force when our peace has been concluded?
Do not mock us, Horson. You splattered blood on our peace with the butchery of young Chalbert.
Speak what nonsense you please, Dane. If you mean war, our defenses are sure.
Gaze upon my face, King of Crowfood, and meet the dragon that will devour you!
I see a spent old man playing at serpents.
Enough talking, Eivor.
Yeah, definitely. Let's do this.
Pot and set the fires! When I am done with Rodri, I will tear the fat from his shanks and use it to fry our bread.
Okay. They talk a big game. Costo Castle. Yeah, that's a big castle. Should I use this?
Get the cart, boys! We will light it up in front of the gate!
Get the wagon to the gate!
Look out! Storm the castle. Nice. I get this. Load oil yours to blast through. All right. Do I need like a couple? Alright, I'm gonna have to go over there, I think. Yeah. I got this. Kaboom. Got it now.
The keep is through there.
Yeah, I'm gonna take down these guys first. Not a problem.
Give me a hand over here.
That's the case. All right, your defenses have fallen.
You make a pitiful dragon.
Here you are. You be crazy.
Bastard kicked me in the liver. I need some fresh air.
Is he dead? I think that'd be weird. Because that fight wasn't that, you know, wasn't that big a deal. Okay.
I felled the rotting old oak.
He's not dead.
No. I have something else planned. Spectacle, remember?
He's nothing now but a sad sack of flesh. Kill him and be done with it.
Oh no. This will be good. I have something specific in mind. A place and a method. Come.
Eivor, come on, dude.
All right. Let's get this over with.
Load this lump of lard onto your horse and we will go. Take care he stays alive.
Eivor, do not forget that load of rotten flesh from Rotary.
Bad.
Yeah. Can I not shoot this? Nope. Oh, but can I shoot that one? Can I get a oil jar, perhaps? Yep, here we go. Knowledge. Well, that's cool. So I want this one.
Where are we going?
An overlook I found while scouting. A view, one fit for a dying king.
There's no need for spectacle, Eivor. Did the man die?
Oh, no, no. He must die with style.
Okay, let's go, Eivor.
Killed King Ella, King Osbard, King Edmund, and now King Roderick. Who else can claim such a string of victories?
Just finish me.
It is not my place to interfere in this feud.
To cover it with a beard, a cloak, but as your fame grew, I began to beam with pride. A king gave me this mark. What say you to this, Rodri? Huh? Speak up, you old bag of sweat and grease.
Oh, there's a... Alright, that's nice. Wait a second. Hey, dude. I'm gonna ask you for a map of ingots.
My prices are competitive.
Yes, all right.
Now, show me your...
Yes, your prices are competitive because everyone is charging 30 silvers.
Here we are.
Okay.
Bring him close.
No. More on. Can't you carry him yourself? Manstone rock. Okay.
Haul him up there, to the top, and keep him breathing.
Finish this quickly, Eivor.
See here? A hungry blade. Now comes the dragon to feed on his favorite meal. The blood eagle.
Eivor, is this...
The birth of a blood eagle is a sight to behold, my friend. First, I slice the length of your spine.
Yeah, I don't really wish that upon anyone.
That is a Norseman. The true essence of old heroes.
The Blood Eagle has no true meaning for Eivor. He's doing it simply to take pleasure in suffering.
Now, I pull back the flesh.
The method will always outlive the meaning. Few in time will care why this man died. But the how, that is a song for the ages. Between good and evil grows thick over time, but glory never fades.
There is nothing glorious here.
No, it's really not.
Life is not pretty. It is a bloody fight.
Out comes the tongues, and we spread them like waves. All of Mercia can see him now.
So?
I've seen enough.
We are not finished, Eivor. This saga we have written together, it needs an ending. Here and now.
It is ended, Eivor. I'm done with this place.
A fight to the death. You and me.
What?
If I win, I am the greatest Vikinger who ever lived. If I lose, what a tale you have to tell.
You are battle drunk, Eivor. Goodbye.
Poor Chaelbert.
Why would I fight Eivor?
When?
I pushed that dragon dagger into his heart.
No.
Just a soft little squeal. And nothing.
Oh,
you
are
fucking backrot.
The things a man must do. The trials one must face. The friends one must betray. To achieve
like he might be,
one's
destiny. A tough fight.
I'll become King Killer forevermore.
Traitor. Chaelbert was
like a son to me. Yes! Yes! So fight me, Wolfkist!
Alright, I will fight you to a death. It will not probably be glory.
This is the life, Eivor! You fight high above the world! Valhalla awaits!
Really? Come on. Come on, dude. Nope.
In my younger days, you would be dead by now.
Come on. Take a picture. That works too.
Bleed like Chaelbert.
What? Come on. I don't. Goddamn game. Oh, come on. Nope. Oh, shit. Ha! Gotcha! Alright, you're quite quick, but you weren't that strong. I thought you would be stronger, actually. Well, we started a war, or we ended a peace because of you. And you killed the Shieldbert. So you pretty much suck, Eivor.
Eivor, hand me my weapon.
No.
Eivor, give it here.
You suck.
To Helheim with you.
Yep.
Eivor.
Well, it's still sad, but he very much deserved that. Power-hungry maniac. But I guess that's a wrap after next cutscene, which I'm sure coming.
Carry the body to Quartford. We'll say our goodbyes there. And send a message to Abba. Tell him his brother is dead.
Quartford Longhouse. Ah. Lung hells, come on. Not sure why I don't. Well, we don't have our. Upgrade these. I want to upgrade 400. Don't be afraid of me. I'm here to tell your king his brother's dead. Or the abbot.
Eivor, hello. Another dark day clouds our victory.
Bishop. Abba.
Dead. At the hands of a Briton. I cannot imagine the shame my brother felt in his final hour. Were it not for this peace.
I killed him.
You?
What?
After peace was made, Eivor murdered Chilbert and pinned the crime on Rodri to get another swing at him.
How do you come to know this?
He told me himself.
I am always one who desires the truth, Eivor. But this... this is a hard thing to hear. Did he die well?
No.
Death at my hand was his final aim. He wanted the glory of a bloody end.
An end? You did not deny him. With Eivor gone, peace and quiet are now possible. That is something. I will console myself for the thought that we will meet again in Valhalla. Axe in hand.
Yeah, you tell yourself that.
For good or ill, he lived life by his own rules.
He lived his life at cross purposes. I often found him strange and his actions puzzling. But not all men are meant to be under...
He needs a proper farewell. I will prepare a ship for his funeral pyre.
Bishop, send word to Lady Angharad. Say that her husband died by treachery, and that Eivor has paid the price for it.
As soon as I am able.
Have you heard from King Sheowulf? I cannot imagine his grief.
He is felled by it. Still, he makes plans for this shire. I am to be elderman here. Therefore, Shiropshire declares herself your friend and ally, and will remain so for the length of my days.
I am grateful, Bishop.
God go with you, Eivor.
Into her, singing glory on the flaming water steed.
Wind across the water. The battle maidens beat their wings to carry a king to Odin's Hall of Corpses.
Alright, so King Killer is done.
Eivor gone. Shropshire, an ally. I should confer with Runby.
Book of Dragons. Alright, I need to get probably 10,000 experience points. No? 6-8? Alright, let's get them skills. we need to open that one. Because there's nothing here. Oh, it's this one. these two. That might be good. Assassination. Ability. Turret evasion. Alright, I'm gonna go back to Randvi, so see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching this. I'm very happy with the outcome. And yeah, hit that subscribe button, leave a comment or a like. I'm Muskim Moonend. As always, I'm out.